In an unfortunate incident, 15 passengers were grievously injured after passenger bus fell on its side along the Margao-Palolem National Highway on Sunday. Bus driver and conductor fled from the site after the incident. Two persons were shifted to GMC Hospital in Bambolim, while rest of them were admitted in Hospice Hospital. A passenger bus GA08343-45 was going towards Palolem from Margao. Eyewitness said bus was full and driver was overspeeding the bus. When the bus reached near a sharp turn, driver lost control and bus fell on his side.
Bus full speed jaale and passenger full aale. Mila ko aata zatre kaam aala ko zatre aam ko kya aata passenger gate to naan ko chhota hai trip maar pade. Par ekha wo ek fatal motorcycle aale. To ye speed se bus se chala aale to side hi rehlo. And bus halti aaja mali aane ke bus turn dal. Please, I am requesting the owners of the bus. Please kindly check the bus before you leave. Bus so pehle pehle tum check up kare. The first kida go tumi up and down route cha asai ani loka tumi trasa kadai. Aaj te tere mukha tere pasa da koi alle te mata alle. Ye bus cha ani kya jao shakta alle sabla mata alle. Aaj te safe dale ambulance ano ko aaj te ya safe for your life. Transport minister also samata ki yeso le baso जो है तो पास को ना काई प्लीज तो ये ते बॉसी कंडीशन तो ये सिचुएशन तो ये आणि पास को दे तर ये बॉसी ते केम नाही हा सगळं तुझा केम नाही इन्स्पेक्शन झालो ना
तुम्ही आता सगळे फास्ट चालूयताय आणि बॉसी असता दहा पासिंग कोण केला आटी ओइंग मोताय हा ये टायर चलो पा हा
टायर संपे या सर
टायर सगळे कंप्लीट कवर चलो
आ रिपोर्टर रमेश नायगराव फ्रॉम मारगाव.